written on a New York sidewalk, 1,000 feet of purple chalk. Here's a madman's letter to the girl who split in 00. He never ever begs for money, though the guy's defacing public property. The 50, let it go, so they too can read his tale of woe. Dear love of mine, once again I see the sunshine. Does it still shine on you, sweet Miriam? 10 years since we kissed, but as long as I believe you still exist, I can survive, sweet Miriam. Though I loved and I lost, and the cost was terrible, almost unbearable, I feel no regret. People pass and I guess they see me as being on the fringes of humanity, 'cause I work till creeping night to get this one thing right. My letter to you, sweet Miriam, when it's done, you're gonna come on home. One day I walked by and there was no letter, just drawings of the two of them in the park, ice skating, stuff like that. Once he did kind of a flow chart of how their affair fell apart, but mostly it's him talking to her. We had that deep connection, far beyond the extremes of physical affection. To think you might share it with someone else, I can't describe the hurt. If somehow you turn into a ray of light, or a speck of dirt, or even if we were plankton flooding in the sea, I'd know you, I would need you near me. Oh please, forgive my doings.